I have to say, I really like that new Sony Studios thing. I'm very much looking forward to this now that we have a PlayStation Cinque. That's five, right? Would you like to recap the events leading to this moment? You know what? It's been a while since we played Spider-Man. So yes. Do you want to enable subtitles? Of course
up
I do.
Until about a year ago.
Oh shit, he's narrating.
Pretty normal.
All right.
I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though.
When my dad was blown up in the city.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May.
Is that new Peter Parker?
And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out.
Yeah, stole some meds.
After all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros.
He's
been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
That's great. Oh, this is great. Oh, that's a nice looking like opening. Now, the important thing is, does this work at 60 FPS? Yes, it does. Okay. Hello? Well then. Oh, it's a hard crash on the PS5 as well. We're hitting the PlayStation button, nothing's happening. Oh, dearie me. God damn it. Literally the first thing I do. The first thing I do. Alright, I'm trying to find the button. Damn it. All I wanted was to get that into performance mode, man. Sick. Fucking sick. And none of this is out.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, finally. Jesus Christ. Ooh, maximum. Alright, give me subtitles. No background color. Oh, that looks nice. Okay, that looks nice. That looks gross. Yep, yellow looks good. Yellow looks good. You know what? A little bit bigger, the subtitles wouldn't work. Wouldn't be bad. Anyway, welcome to the first LP on this channel for a very long time. I'm looking forward to playing this game. It's been a while since we played like a full game on the channel. So let's get to it. Like, I have been streaming Spider-Man Remastered on Twitch, but it's nothing like a new game, isn't it? And apparently, the best PS5 game. So let's get on it. I won the seamless. My controller's vibrating. Apparently he's getting a text. Oh no, it's just the train stopping. I'm stuck at campaign HQ. Ma! Sure thing, Ma! It's the fact that she's Ma and not Mum. Oh, this is a DMCA bait, isn't it? Jeez. Rio Morales. So, Miles' mom is campaigning to be something.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Gracias, chico, he says. So, Spanish-speaking community. Miles is Puerto Rican.
So cool.
And Puerto Rican and black, I think. Hey, it's vandalism.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
You blind fucker.
Beautiful work, by the way.
You
maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yeah, really, really subtle, Miles. Is Tails Bodega around here? Literally, it's his name is on every single sign.
The convoy.
I need to help my ma buy groceries. Oh, sick punk hair, lady. This costume looks so bad. I love it. It's bad in like a good way though. Oh, that's sick.
Let's go! Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay.
Oh, he animates so much better than Peter.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, that's sick.
But avoid main town. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
This animation's so sick. Oh. Okay, you know what?
Okay, be
immediately
cool.
Sold.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Yeah, Miles, be cool, boy.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Nothing.
How are you drinking?
Yeah, exactly.
Very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
He's sinking, like the water's going into his brain.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
All of them?
Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Just use your webs.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
Miles.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
Miles.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Oh, Miles.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Ooh. Oh, that cop is dead. Not like he's dead. He's not like.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
Nope.
Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
It's Rhino.
happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Sick cuff design. His animations are sick.
Never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? Alright.
Ow. Ooh. No, not really almost containing it.
Nearly almost contained.
He's got a gun!
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Oh!
Great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Oh, nice.
Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
I love the trash talk. Trash talk's happening between Peter. Gravity well.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Some guys may or may not have escaped Spider-Man.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Because, you know.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Alright, I need to check something first. I want to change the accessibility. Not the autocomplete, but I want to change the... Maybe shouldn't have gone here, huh? Enable the narration of subtitles in American Sign Language. Hell yeah, please. I don't know such a sign language. I just want change taps to holds. So there we go. Oh, we need to restart that. That's fine.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
That's great.
It
looks like it's 0 miles.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Oh.
Oh crap, grab the winter bath. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you.
I'm swinging here.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
Cowpoke?
Oh, whoa, wait, that's a ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Oh, dearie me.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help? Hey, whoa.
Sorry, everyone. Spider-Man, please. Oh, he's rescuing people.
Do you have any non-destructive clothing?
My fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power of the life than death. Oh, it excites me.
Children. I put you down.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ooh.
Don't dare, baby.
I almost messed that up by hitting Xbox X instead, you know, square.
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Ow.
I intend to enjoy
this. No, not Santa's castle.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
Jonah?
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared, right here.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice to see Jared still employed.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
So calling him out.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On our way.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Oh. Oof.
Pete, are you okay?
No.
No.
No, no, no.
The
I'm
city's
okay.
Power.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Be ready?
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
My coat. My puffy coat. Oh shit! Oh, poor Spider-Man.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Where's the other guy? Oh. Hi, cops.
More guys up top.
Hitting 15 combo allows you to build the finisher. Okay.
You got a death wish. I can help you.
Ooh.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Sack up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Pete's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Got a shot.
Ooh. Oh, that guy's not dead.
They're all over that bridge.
Oh.
He can't lose. He never loses.
You really cannot. Were they teasing that Pete was gonna die in this?
Hang on, man! Hang on!
Because, okay, so in Spidey lore, Peter obviously dies and Mouse takes over. As we've seen from like Spider-Verse and everything.
Spider-Man, you good?
And like comics, but was this the tease? Oh, man.
Pete. Pete, wake up. Wake up, wake up, man.
Oh, shit. Are they implying this?
Wake up, man.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
That's really clever, actually. I really like that one.
Miles, get out of here.
Oh, he still speaks. Oh, shit!
What was that?
Venom punch. Cause Venom stun. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Nice. Venom punch causes Venom power to build. Built Venom power by attacking or dodging. Okay, so.
How are you doing this? No. Electro sites? Some kind of field induction?
Ow.
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words rather than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Ooh, bitch. Ow. Oh. Oh shit, I'm just a child, man. What the fuck? One day there'll be a Rhino boss fight that it doesn't look like this. Like ride his back running into a wall. Oh, bitch.
Just give it time, man. No more breaks.
Look, this rhino suit's getting damaged.
You knew the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild ghost tank.
Oh, miss. Okay. Ow. We hate Chase of Goose, guys.
Is the rash really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
Ow.
I am free spirit. No man shall take me.
Oh, shit, I'm dead. Okay, so maybe you can't just, like, rush in like an idiot. Oh, we did it. I think. Oh, bitch. At least we saved some mind destruction. We hit him through the same hole that he threw us through.
You alive?
Kinda.
Roxxon. Oh, dear. Oh, these are the Sable replacements, aren't they?
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Miles is gonna go for a handshake and nothing's happening.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear down for a build, but looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both
Shit.
Of you. Taking down Rhino solo. You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
You might need a new suit, yeah. Pete.
Yeah, okay.
This is gonna be the excuse for the redesign. When he comes back for Spider-Man 2. If he, you know, makes it to the end of the game.
Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer.
Ooh.
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly
solo. They're
gonna
do the adult things.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's you this? Wrapped it in Christmas newspaper, present. Peter.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
This is cute.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Open your fucking present, you clown.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city laid and I hit a pinnacle.
Shining on my brothers below. That was a very amazing Spider-Man shot. Ooh, sick. EXP. And then Miles explodes with sexual energy. No, that's weird. He's a child. Okay. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions, defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Okay. I guess we're taking Venom Smash. Alright, so we've got Venom Smash in the move list now, I guess. Air combat, there he is. Okay.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight-up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
He's great. He animates so much better than Peter does. Also, Miles, I think you're forgetting that you needed to buy groceries for your mom.